Hello, good morning. What's your name?
I'm Annalisa Vico.
How old are you?
I'm 29 years old.
Do you marry?
Yes.
Do you have the children?
Yes, I have two kids.
You have two kids. How old of your two children?
One is 9 years old and one is 1 year old.
Oh, only 1 year old?
Yes.
Then you are a mother. Do you know how to take care of an infant baby?
Yes, sir.
How do you take care of the infant baby?
I hold him like this.
Yes.
And after feeding the baby, you got to get it burp.
Yes.
So he will not be vomit.
Haha.
After that, give him a bath. And,
yes.
Get sunlight.
Do you know how to changing the diapers?
Yes, sir.
Do you love to take care of baby?
Yes, very much.
Oh, very much. What is your educational attainment?
Second year college, sir, business administration. Major in marketing.
Do you working in the office before?
Not yet, sir.
What is your working experience?
A sales lady in a department store, and a trimmer in a factory, and household helper in Manila for 6 months.
Oh, you went to Manila as a housemaid?
Yes.
When you're in Manila as a housemaid, do you stay in or stay out?
Stay in.
How many people you serve?
4 people.
Are they have the small children?
Only 15 years old and 7 years old.
How do you take care of the children?
First, I wake them up to take a bath and give them breakfast and brush their teeth and get them to school.
Then, do you also cooking the dinner or lunch?
Yes.
You also cooking?
Yes, sir.
What do you cook?
Ilocano food, sir, because they are Ilocanos.
For example, adobo, do you know?
Yes, adobo, pinangat, and salad like kamote leaves.
Oh, I don't know what is this.
Yes.
Is it good taste?
It tastes good.
Is it good? How about the pasta? Do you know? Pasta.
Pasta.
Chop
suey.
Yes. Chow fan. Do you know?
Chop suey, I know.
You know. How about chow fan?
Chow fan not yet.
Chow fan not yet.
I will do it.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.